Lurgs here, welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, when you take a photo on your iPhone, is it coming out in the HEIC or the HEIF format? And it's not that compatible with other paint packages. So if you wanna take a photo on your iPhone, you want it to come out as a very normal JPEG, then I'll show you how to do that. Right, let's get cracking. Now I'm on my iPhone here. If I select the camera and just take a quick photo, that's not gonna win any prizes, is it? And then plug the iPhone into my computer and my favorite film pops up, Point Break. What? Clueless? And as you can see, the top photo that I've just taken is a HEIC photo. And all the recent ones that I've taken are HEIC. I don't want it in this format, so I want it in a JPEG format. Click on settings, scroll down, and then select the camera. Then you want to click on formats, and it's currently set to high efficiency, which saves it in a HEIF or a HEVC format, which does use much better compression techniques, but is not as compatible with a lot of the paint packages. And all we need to do is just click on most compatible, and then it will save it as a JPEG photo. And then we'll come back out to the main menu, and then we'll select the camera again. And we'll take another photo of the same thing. And I'm already plugged into the computer still. So this is the two photos that I've got. So the old one should be HEIC format and the new one should be a JPEG, which is the standard photo format on most paint packages. And there we go, JPEG and HEIC. And you can see here straight away the difference in the compression. The JPEG photo is about 1.9 megabytes and the HEIC format photo is about 1.3 megabytes. And there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer.
And after all that hard work, it is definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh! If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.